Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Energy drink show. Not very original. Huge board of caffeine 18 exhaust summer. Shit. Stones Hotel. Shared bitches. So, weather report, water bug, on my Nexus 5, on my phone, still on me. Okay, here we go. 43 Felixer, 9 Claire. I got gone the heat blanket and every blanket and stuff on. Then do all that like 4 or 5. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, fog, cloudy. Alright. UV green 2, low, wear sunglasses, pollen, light green, yellow, screen 0, low. Predominant pollen, mix, trace, today's condition, quality of the pollen grain in the air, for Saturday will remain. Thank you. is a predominant pollen mixed trace to this condition of quality of pollen grain for the first had to remain R-E-L-A-T-V-E-L-Y. Stable in extreme low range. Published multi-data research show the possibility of trace or low levels of pollen being carried from different regions even during this period of lack of local pollen production. I shouldn't even done that, but did. Observation. So for today, high 52, low 25 yesterday. Problems with this. Stupid. Yesterday at high 37, low 27, average high 39, low 26, 3.72, and then 266%, no higher, low pressure 30.13 inches, high 30.25 inches, low 30.02 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 7:12 in the morning, sunset 4:46 p.m., the moon the moon waxing G-I-B-B-O-U-S. So, 10 days, January 5th through January 14th. Tonight, low 25, mostly clear. Monday, high 43, low 27, mostly sunny. Tuesday high 44, low 29. Sunny. Wednesday would be high 46, low 47. Sunny. Thursday would be high 51, low 51. High and low would both the same. 80% chance of rain. Thursday, day rain, highs in the mid 50s, chance of rain 80%. So Thursday, picture emoji icon. Night, cloud, 5 raindrops. Thursday, night, description as cold rain near to steady temperatures in the lower 50s, chance of precipitation 90%. Friday will be high 57, low 46, 70% chance of rain. Friday day, rain likely high in the upper 50s, chance of rain 70%. Friday night, picture moving icon. Night cloud 80%, high raindrops. Friday night, description rain, lows in the upper 30s, chance of rain 80%. Saturday will be high 46, low 71, 50% chance of rain. Day. Night, picture emoji icon. Night cloud 40%, high raindrops. Saturday night, description partly cloudy with a chance rain, lows in the lower 30s, chance of rain 40%. Sunday will be high 43, low 37, partly sunny. Next Sunday, high 43, low 67. Next Monday will be high 53. High 53, low 39, low 40. And next Tuesday will be high 49, low 37, partly cloudy. YouTubers and gentlemen, comment down below how your weather. YouTubers and gentlemen, comment down below how was your weather, what are you going to do? All my videos are uploaded. Way to go with MSN. US are in conflict. Tweets are significant news for U.S. Right? Corvair over five officials board OPPOSITIN to target carbon culture sites. Okay. for the keyword and with justification for comment SOLGIMMAI. Okay. Military. Was caught off guard and having tripping the page. Two civilian countries killed in the Canada attack. Alpha Fair response to Bush fire emergency. Only 5 dead, 400 after Tennessee. Suffers major by IMDO. Number 10, cats. That's how we number it. University. University pitchers. David Sane at number 9. Home Show, Wildgate Films. Number 8, Uncut Gems. I think number 7. A24, 11, Knives Out, I think number 6, Lionsgate Films. I'm going to get down that first, so I'll try to see what you're doing down that. 6, Spies in Disguise, I think number 5, and Moon. Will Smith's 20, Richard Fox, number 5. Frozen 2, I think number 3. Perfect Given, Disney, debut in number 4. Road just on picture release at number 3. One Woman was on number 4. Sony picture releasing. Day the same number 2. Drowning the Next Level. Sony picture releasing. Day the same. Star Wars. EPISODEIX. Rise of Skywalker. Disney. Go. Good news. Good news. I'm a Nick. That's not fun. I love you, George. That's awesome. Think about it. Don't be a... No, I know my letter, buddy. I want you to give good news. Poor news. You don't know about the news. Okay, fish that are in response to the U.S. will be military. K-A-H-A-N-E-N-E-I Prosperous Q-A-S-E-M-S-O-L-E-I-N-A-N-I Wars. Flood the streets as the body returned to BBC News. Standing how S-O-L-E-I-M-I-N-A-N-I Australia come to make Australia and Iraq. Trump puts an ally and helps the terrorists. S-O-L-E-I-M-A-N-I There is no N-T-I-N-P-E-R-I-A-L-I-S-T here. Democrats are not it. Guess could link to Taliban, Al-Qaeda, and ISIS, but I don't know. So they want to be associated with the Taliban, Al-Qaeda, and like, you know, ISIS, because, you know, they beg, like, please. But we're all into the impression. Three Americans killed in, you know, three Americans killed by attack on Kenya Air Force by AL-SHABAB militants. Service members and two car drivers killed on attack on Kenya's military base. Three Americans were killed in attack by the AL-SHABAB militant group on Kenya's military base. Okay, fire. Is it raining in the flow? How? What is spread devastation fires? Blood red skies loom over southeast offer after deadly bushfire brings one of the worst years ever. Fairy wildfires developing their own dangerous water system with dealing skies turn as the world burns its see so many made with the moon and down by the water. Reveal another decade of climate depression free. After a plume, the fancy plant to find origins. Government pushes through the entire by proclaimed to come on in. Then is nuclear women ask killing of her general. And the nuclear deal is the sign of June. And when the women abide by the name of enrichment from under 2015 nuclear deal. Iraqian ADELAN B D U L N A H D I say urgent and should be taken to remove foreign forces. Actually the GS government was that one way I can't quite read out and say cyber attack. Turkey begins deploying military into Libya, DRDOGA in the hand, and I say Libya. Next. They have it at the military academy. Dozen killed in attack on military academy in Libya. T-R-I-B-O-L-I. There's military units moving to a visit E-R-B-O-G-O-N-C-S. Airstrikes kill at least 28, leave dozens injured after missile pounds. T-R-I-B-O-L-I military day. H-A-F-T-A-R official calls to arm overpopulated in the region. At least 30 killed in Libyan military in the attack. Well, I mean, lots of retaliation and what Turkey did. World War III official. Will War III happen and will the UK get involved? Fox Tucker, Carson breaks. Will colleagues and friends like Trump strike on Iran general? Another one as down as housing war. S-O-L-E-I-N-A-N-I-N-D-I-D. O-R-T-U-N-I-S-M could functionalize internal bureaucracy head in Baghdad according to everything. Hearns News, YTEHRA event. It was going to New Cordell. Over transform break sounds over S O L E I M E and I killing. The most democratic institution polls have M A T U R O attempt E F A C T O take over National Embassy. G-U-A-I-D-O block from Venlo's National Embassy vote. E-S-S-E-N-B-L. No, it's probably something else. U.S. plan for Venlo's hit tournaments. T-U-R-B-U-L-E-T-S-M-A-D-U-R-O tribe A-S-S-E-A-D-L-Y table. Meanwhile, the socialist match Congress from G-U-A-I-D-L-O-P-P-O-S-T-I-O-N denounced. M-A-D-U-R-O logic take over the country. Organization. The hell. M-A-D-U-R-O fourth. On the block G. U-A-I-D-L from entering Congress. And chaos. What we know about their target. Killed Iran's military leader. General Q-A-S-E-M-S-O. L-E-I-N-A-N-I Q-A-S-S-E-N-S-O-L-E-I-M-A-N-I top Iranian military commander killed in U.S. airstrike in Baghdad, Iran vowed revenge and Connecticut Democrats say U.S. air strikes could lead to more deaths. Oil prices surged 4% after Iran military leader killed in U.S. strike. Oil safe surge after U.S. strike killed in Iran. Hacker hit U.S. government left. HRN. Cyber security group hacks U.S. government. Showing image on our website. Group claiming to represent P-E-H-R-A-N hack. O-B-S-C-U-R-E for the website. U.S. government agent target the parent hacked by pro-Iran group. Iran strikes to U.S. cyber security network on the way. Prepared to take whatever action is necessary by Iran. Trump vows to hit 52 Iranian target in Florida. broke afar after day, morning for its light. And later, the war with Iron Air, not IMGVIDABLE, cramped killed Iron North Royal, QASSENSMULEINAI death to American strength at Baghdad. PROCESSOR. Yes, 4,000 of the different groups. Familiars on SOLEINAI killing. Both the US and Iran on the brink of war, the dangers from foreign policy become clear. SULEINAI process that changes message in Iran. Just for SOLEINAI. For the rest of the US to take public funds for killing SOLEINAI. So I called him once I identified as a skill for Iran attack. For three, what will happen next after Iran pledges? PIGOROS Canada on American. Trump's ground game against Iran. SULEINAI if Iran has hit US volume of a new threat. Trump is front end threat. House form in this panel fires back at Trump and I can't really not get there to help. Trump was a US ad targeting to Iran sites. I say I'm going to do so all to stop trying to start my training. Trying to transfer my run and coded days after my internal strikers news. The president seems to block funding military action against and without Congo Iran. Anti-war protest rally in several U.S. states and General QASSENSOLEINAI. Let's go with U.S. News. 5 dead and more than 50 injured in Pennsylvania turnpike crash. At least 5 dead, dozen hospitalized in Pennsylvania highway crash. And dead 60 hospitalized in Pennsylvania highway crash. 5 dead, at least 15 injured in Massachusetts, Pennsylvania highway crash. SOLID9IT march against Antifa and Fab rally after attack. Rail driver alert. Fuel to parking lot, move from downtown. Two young sons and a horrific attack prosecutor. Jeez. About 300,000 hens were killed and are at the egg farm. Oh my, my mom. Killed the person dark and broken. Mississippi prisoners came back in custody too, still at large, of course. Manhunt underway in Mississippi for two escaped inmates after a week of guns at war. One of the two escaped from trouble Mississippi prison in custody. ULO escaped still at large, getaway vehicle released. One Mississippi prisoner escaped caught search, attended for a second, and then 16 Mississippi prisoner. Crashed near a freeway in Sandwich, CLARITA 21. Accused of trying to kill Abdul Khalil in Christmas Eve attack. Someone released dead bugs and a person in a and the police on this game. Bowie 737 match in investigation. Several planes crashed. Reveals additional concern with WIRING engines. Coca-Cola trailer, Caterpillar crash into Eastern Pennsylvania home. We focus on church armed security every deadly day for shooting. Texas man accused of killing Palestine the day after New Year's Eve explosion. VIGIL to be held for in J. DeLeon's death today. Okay, there we go. A lot of news, a lot of news. So what up? What's going on? Oh, the PlayStation 3, PlayStation 3. I was able to play the bold game, Hawkeyes. Well, it was all even, 9-3. They ranked 24, 23, 25, 22. Even conference division. 5-3 or something like that. So Big Ten, 3 losses, and ACC, 3 losses. Virginia down. And that's good. So, Champs Sports Bowl scored most of my Jersey games, goal games. I won, and it was their plays of, I don't know if Iowa Hawkeyes, Auburn Tigers is Capital One Bowl, I think, and we was using Michigan plays. So quarterback sneak and passing, but where he can run the ball, he got injured, but not out of the game. Play with injuries. I don't know if he got 200 yards. He probably did. I hope so. And one 1,500 yards for the year, the season. And he got like 3, 4, 5 touchdowns. So very impressive. So no marks, no carbs, done forever. Marks be signed while we're here running the ball. Roger might got some passes. Dawson into the freshman running back. Anyway. The defense played good. So yeah. Might have been a close game, I don't know. Well, they did a scoop and score, fumble, return, touchdown, I forget. So, we got to win the game. So, we won the Champ Sports Bowl. And for the most of my journey bowls in Florida, 6-6 losses. I think we'll get more than one 6 game here. It's a nice sneaker bowl. I don't know if it's Georgia Tech again or not. Virginia Tech won their bowl game. Miami to be records at the FedEx Orange Bowl. Tennessee, I think, beat Florida State. Tennessee versus ACC Chick-fil-A Bowl. Tennessee Volunteers. Big California Gold Bears and won their bowl game. North Texas Mean Green won their bowl game. UNLV Rebels did, I don't know about. Ducks, Oregon State Beavers. North Carolina was in it. Sneaky Bowl, whatever, however, you know, 5 points and stuff like that. Clemson Tigers won their bowl game. Oh, I say, was it Wake Forest Sneaky Bowl? But they lost their bowl game. Maryland was a part of it. Boston College. Maybe it was the NC State Sneaker Bowl. I don't know. I think Texas won their bowl game. Texas A&M Aggies. I think Ohio State did. Rose Bowl, Big Ten champ, won the Big Ten championship. Wisconsin versus the Pac-10 championship. Who won the Pac-10 championship? UCLA Bruins, Wisconsin Badgers at Wonder Bowl game, Penn State Nittany Lions did. Florida, I don't know. LSU Tigers didn't. Well, Auburn Tigers, they beat Michigan. Put Bulldogs to their play. But the national championship, UCF Knights, they won their championship. To one that I tell you about. I probably did this before. I don't know. Playing before. So. Think I did. The UFC Knights, they won the championship and they won the national championship. They won all their games. Of course, that given number one, it was number two. Number one was Run DMC Fire Irish. Of course, that given, they won all the games. They don't have no conference division. So. Congratulations, happy problem. That's a good deal right there. Great deal. So, Wilson Sr., he'd be signed. Mark, wide receiver. He's a defense. Mark, wide receiver, run the ball. He'd be signed. Clark, no. Lana, regular quarterback. Jackson, he was signed in junior. Triple option to quarterback. So. David's white defense gone. He was a senior, I didn't know about that. I knew, 33, white defense, white. But Junior signed 20 Smith. So, the triple option quarterback, Riggs, speed 96. Folks, speed 94. Wyatt, freshman, I think speed 93 or so, or 4. So Dotz, the running back, I hope he got 100 yards, 2 touchdowns, ran the ball, then he kick return of right, he did a touchdown, up to Samo last season, he got speed 90 the last season, he had 1 touchdown and Jackson did it too. Sam Jackson did a punt return touchdown last year, season. Going short, a junior, 27, his speed, 92, was part of the quarterback thing, because Riggs was out the game, of folks. So Wyatt, that quarterback, regular quarterback, speed 92, and short. Plus Gold Coast game, we won the game, Washington. So next up is Oklahoma State. The Cowboys. It was 22, now 21, we're 24. So maybe Miami rank. We got Maryland, Virginia. Figured we mentioned Redemption. North Carolina 1-0. Figured we mentioned Redemption. We're playing Navy. So, see what happens here. Let's do promotion. Mondays through Friday days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, and BC. And we have 4 hours for last season. Now for a future beginning to please enjoy. Then we got the Disney Plus. I was on Netflix. Disney Plus started with Mandalorian. I don't know. PG-13 or what that be. For everybody, PG-13 or radar. Maybe Dolphin. Maybe Days. But that's on Disney Plus. That's TV show season 1. So yeah. It's done. Hope it's easy. I'm excited for Lizzie McGuire new season. Here we go. MPD, Jay McAllister, Chris, okay, no voice. The Legacy, season 2, back January 16. From their winter break, holiday break, Hanukkah break, Christmas Eve, Christmas, traditional Christmas. So, you know, January 16, Legacy Season 2, CW Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube resumes to Monday at 18 Dolphin. So, YouTube resumes to Monday at 18 Dolphin, right? Unrated, real version, real deal. If you like The Purge, got a PlayStation number 4, that's why I recommend PlayStation 4. Of The Purge, Season 1, Season 2, HD High Definition Blu-ray Season Pass, and Season 2 is $24.99. YouTube reviews of Monday, about the 18 installments. Worth it, recommend. But then we have the iTunes. Wolf Creek. Season 1 and 2 HD High Definition Blu-ray. Like the Wolf Creek right there, $12.99 for the TV. My YouTube is YouTube. If you like Wolf Creek 1 and 2. The minor is more appreciated. So I'm gonna read the books. If you like foreign horror movies, Australian horror movies, eat the most thing. YouTube is the guy who eats just awesome. Unrated real version. Then I have Wolf Creek 1 unrated. Got that long time ago. Amazon, you go to the movies on iTunes. So YouTube is the one you got me to stop on. Or regret it. So what up, everybody? I don't know, my girlfriend's having this cat, someone getting sick, or that would be, I'll do sauces, spaghetti, two pieces of sandwich, triple toast, butter bread, and 10 organic horizon butter, organic great value cinnamon brown. I guess I'd do it. I guess. I didn't want to break, you know, like that 50, you know. Nobody gonna have the change. Not want to call. Eat a DiMaggio salad. Got jeans getting dried. Laundry. Took trash last night, I believe. Will Red State update YouTube Patreon podcast become? They said they'd be back to 6. They got America, they got talent. YouTube and YouTube will come down below. Battle Champs. What is that? That's tomorrow night. I'm ready for American Idol pretty good way. But will they become a Monday or Tuesday? Try to catch one more 10 pack of her bath and body soap. And we'll see how much money it is together. The service, but it could have come tomorrow. I'm excited about that. We need pen pal. table. Okay. This? Okay. I have all kinds of frosted cranberry now. Especially when you love that. I said you get 10 out of brand new. Yeah. If I really like that, I'd probably buy it back from Body and sell it. People do to make it'd be $38.14, $24.95 for title, so total $40.99, shipping $5.95. If you know, just 5 off the $30, 5 off the $6. Tax $2.24. Very, very fast. She said that's her favorite one, because she had that like that. I don't know. Be in the bedroom. Pineapple, apple mango, or a different. Maybe it was a peach one. But, you know. We did a strawberry, I think, on Bath & Body Works website. She don't like the strawberry. She liked the... she liked the frosted cranberry. Well, I think it was last year, maybe. Couldn't find it everywhere. This right here. Like this, probably poplar and that rare and hard frosted cranberry, you know, maybe come out, maybe that's gonna be the same, or whatever, however come out, holidays, traditional, seasonal, you know, Christmas time and all that. Good, but I'm wondering what it looks like. That was crazy, Shark Face Flag Egypt, did you come on, did I tell you about it? It was, how I ever seen it was packed, you know, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, Starbucks, for some reason. Stop traffic, and there's bus, the mailman, post truck, you know, mail truck, traffic, so Big Town, Big City, up in Illinois, out of everything, large cups, for some reason, I think it was December 26th, yeah. No, I don't get it, but yeah. I guess I got a lot of, I don't know. small. I got the medium. I got the good. That was crazy. That was something. I don't know. But well, I guess the next day after Christmas, I guess it's crazy. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below, was it Starbucks like that? Hey, we'll get candy cane. I'm gonna go for chat beach. I'm gonna go for chat, I'm gonna catch it one. You know, she couldn't get a, you know, cinnamon roll frappuccino. I don't know if she got a Carl Brewery frappuccino. Yeah. A recipe? I don't know, big town, big city at the moment. I don't know. It's really weird. That's a good point. Candy cane, they can MTD Arizona, but you don't have to worry about it. You did a Harry Potter one. Look at that. Oh yeah, I could do that, but not yet. You have to be careful. Okay. So what up everybody, what going on, going on, going on? Need a haircut? Oh, gonna get jelly bean butter sugar sandwich next Tuesday. Breakfast, oatmeal, water. Well, my brother Chad's capture one, we're good to do. And trash is going to be normal to Memorial Day. Nay, folks. So, yeah. Man. A lot of money. And pay PVC, too. Disney Plus will be $6.99. Good price. Good price. Who's the trouble too? Hey, old boatman. It'd be awesome. Yeah. It's like that, you know. I can do my heat blanket right. And I could do this right. Plug that in and do that. But I got that charge up, so. Be good here. Be good here. I like that, you know. I don't use it much. I don't want to use much. Portable phone charger. I play Washington State too, so play both Washington. Magic, Pat Peck. About Netflix. I mean, Michael Jeff's catching one when I do Adam's Family. But surely it's Dimension Films, Queen Tino, Brad Pitt, Leo, Kathleen, Tommy Hollywood. We got that Charlie Brown, 1970. One more of that. Not much of them. Charlie Brown, Peanut Snoopies. YouTube videos, from the comment down below. Favorites, you know. Probably the Christmas one. You know. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna be interesting times. Tons of energy drinks. Exclusive energy Saturday day before. Eevee, PayPal, I think 26 and change, certain change, Rockstar, Thermal, Neoblast, AM, PM, exclusive, you know, West Coast, California, Las Vegas, Nevada, MTD, you can have it, buddy. Want this soap, 10 pack, so yeah. So YouTube is YouTube, buddy. Comment down below. Comment down below. What's your favorite Nas energy drink? Heard about this story tons of times. Yeah, we do. MTD, Chris and I go on there. The Nas stuff, you know. Fast and the Furious and all that bullshit. All the bottoms off of that. I'm sick, you know. Chris and I, you know. Pike City, Illinois. Little North. Trailer Fires. All something just got in. So grape. Fruit Punch of Cherry. Not the Fruit Punch Cherry. Okay, no, I don't know. Tart Citrus, the green. The Mountain Dew, charred citrus, yeah. A casual game where you could talk to YouTube team to learn 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to casual game where you could talk and get more YouTube. Number one food product over on YouTube. At least that's great in America. So you scream full throttle. Yellow, gold, black, cannonball. Smell, look, taste, everything full throttle. We'll do it first as a challenge, that and full throttle. Then we have Beyond Milk, Red, Cherry Bomb, and Nas Cherry Bomb. A challenge chip of, you know, great value, peanut butter, cream pie. See, but I don't know if this is great value or not. Pumpkin spice cream pie. Might gotta go oven, great value. Brownie pie, caramel walnuts, holiday peppermint pie, beer cream one, beer cream frozen, all that, you know. But they're all frozen, but you can go oven. Yeah. Candy cane blizzard. I fully don't know if you get there, but I'll tap it. Even though I ain't talking about the chocolate right now. Blizzard Monster is Heath, Bar, and Brownie. go with the cheesecake, Edwards. Well, not other, you know, no big Jell-O, Oreo cheesecake, the bakery out of the Oreo crusty Jell-O. Junior Cheesecake KFC pocket cards. Yeah. My Oreo crazy, you know. Last year, the 50th anniversary of my man, Zero Gravity, who was sprinkled Oreo and cotton candy for his kickies. Sour Patch Kids crazy, so that's good to support it for the family. Okay. Peeps crazy, brownie crazy, peanut butter crazy, marshmallow crazy. Yeah. I want to try KFC Junior Cheesecake. KBT. Carol cookies. See that. KBT and one more cookies. I wanna do Jimmy. The baker. I wanna do some. The movies of 2020, we got Lantern, Saul, The Purge, Cajordan, Open Purge Season 3, we have South Park, hopefully Season 3, The Legacy, Open Purge Season 3, Escape Room 2, so it'll be Dimension Films, It's How We Met the Mars, Henry Curtis. So yeah. I surely I'd be doing the new Star Wars, and I could do Desert Coast, do all of them, and that. It has to be something going on. Brand new Kingsman going on, too. I'm trying to tell you. So yeah. And tons of energy drinks, so. Will Monster Rain be available? Surely Monster Ultra will be there. That rose, pink, that'd probably be strawberry. Fessed Till. Hopefully that's not coconut. I have a bad feeling about that. You know what they're doing, because Monster Rain, the Inferno, they had strawberry. I think it's strawberry, like a dragon, like a swim, because of rock firm. This is going to be good, because the one I got to get from Exclusive 2, Tropical. Fire. But Java Monster, the oat milk or whatever. Cause that was exclusive to Speedway. Now it's at 4 on the box. I wonder if I should get that one. What up, everybody? Yeah, Turkey doing their business. It's like that. I don't know, you know. I just don't get it. I don't understand. That's the saying about them, you know. People know when to come, and you know, we got some bad stuff. Australia, my dad said, not the worst wildfire of all time. Probably in our country, United States of America. But Australia would be their worst wildfire of all time. Maybe they might have a wildfire, but you know. But then again, older and all that and stuff that do all this and stuff that you know. But that's the same. Go to on MSN News. It's on Google News and show SS. Well, I think it did cover it, you know. Subscribe and click notification bell. So yeah. I mean, I just don't get it. Man, him be January 20 something maybe? Man, it'll be all kinds of news you're gonna be going. Back with tons of news all over the place. Crazy. You know, they're gonna be at peace somewhere. So crazy indeed, you know. A lot of people, you know, draft or three coming, you know, they're doing. I just wonder. Like that channel makes four, you know. Mongo's got to catch one target. Sorry, Lord, we're doing the news. Maybe tomorrow. We're going to do graphics. Yeah. I don't think Corey did it. Said, you know, like that, they're gonna, you know, they're gonna, they ain't gonna attack, so. What, they said something about do all their mornings, you know, I guess, like days, you know, then they can attack. Democrats, liberals, and haters, the data, the critics. Didn't like it. Like that, I just wonder what this thing can say about it. So, I don't know, I don't get it. I don't understand. But that was thinking about, you know, maybe Hezbollah later, but Ezra has been trying to kill him for years. You know, they killed all the Hamas leaders. I was like, people freaked the fuck out. Like, why are you saying that? Been like that. A movie about the Olympics and all that. Because that's, you know, they go take care of business. What happened? And people don't like that. But it's like the anti-Semitic is, I just, you know. Like that, I just, you know. But then again, you know, you see all that. You know. When it's like that, you know. Like, I guess the parabens, you know. The Egyptians or pharaohs, the Jewish people, the God's people, and the, you know, God's like that, the angel of death and the revenge and all that. Well, I thank you for the Romans, I like that. Jesus. And people, you know, like that, I should have heard that, because people like, he always made that, because he went after Joy of the View, crazy or whatever, because that'd be pretty something, because I what YouTube about. But it's like that, always like that, you know. Suit their agenda. You know, with each and everything like that, you know, with it. Well, I just can imagine, you know, it's like the View, you know. When is the View that you're back? You know? It's like that, you know. View like that, I might not be back till such time. Like Ellen. You know. Just imagine like that, you know. Because, like that, the TV situation like that, you know. Gotta be like that. You know. We'll be back for a long time. South Park, American Idol be February, Mr. Got Talent, doing this. People do hate American Idol. Weird. YouTube one, did I tell you? I know you guys know, I know everybody know. Bill Belichick, Kraft, I know, the other part, Brady, Tom Brady, New England Patriots, done. I said, I haven't been like that, I don't know, been playing since 2009, or one last year. I see the champion. New champion. Like the Fox, you know, announcers, they said it. You know, Brady out, Breeze out. And I think New Orleans Saints, home in the last, and they got screwed again. Keep on getting screwed in the morning. And I'm back for it. Mad Dog, you know, I hate said NBA, you know, back in the day and all that, the referee went rogue, I guess the NFL too, yes, New Orleans Patriots, I mean, New Orleans Saints, I thought they were going to be a good game. Yeah, it's just like that, you know, people maybe say like that. And so the Vikings, they have Kirk Cousins, quarterback. The Seahawks, I guess they got that for running back. Rich. That's cool. We've been not playing, but it's coming back playing. Did a bunch of. He loved himself there. Loved himself so. Skittles, instead of the saddle. Skittles be everywhere. Didn't shake that bad anymore. Forgot what he said. He did the best. Chris Crawford show. Say Sherman's on there. Is he on 49? 49ers? 49ers? That's pretty close. That's pretty something about that. Yeah. Houston Texans, it. They beat Buffalo Bills. Saint Saddle Seahawks, that's when they beat Philadelphia. They fell off the Eagles. QBC. Beth Rowe. They sold a lot of them. So we're trying to do all this, you know. A lot of production and everywhere in between. It's like, it's Carson Tucker or whatever. You know. I don't know what that means. Fox, man, Trump did that or what? I don't know. I don't get that. Like, that always stick over Trump or Republican Church. Yeah. I don't know. I don't even know what that means. I don't know what to say. I don't even know the person. No. Oh, Barack was. Saddam and his old son was the Ba'ath Party. Because Iran's the Republican Guard, the Ba'ath Party is Iraq. Of the military. Of Iraq. Saddam and his old son, the Ba'ath Party. That's the thing, I knew it was something like that. The Republican Guard, yeah. It's like that, even though we'll go get your money, it's like, I want Yemen. Have Yemen. It's Hadidi. In Yemen, you know, Saudi Arabia, you know, would do. Iraq, you know. Lebanon. I got Libya here. Syria. You know, what abs. But what about this, you know, of the Iraq? Yeah, Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, they're young. Oh, some good one. You got. What about that situation? A little bit. Here we have, you know, an actor, Canada. He got some problems, you know, Canada's Somali Sudan. What about that? I don't know, like that, Iran's probably not their goal, but then again, you know, if they want to really make noise, I guess they could even go Afghanistan and make noise, but, you know. I don't know why Russia, young Putin, you know, but it'd be Soviet, really was Soviet, you know, back then. I don't know what was their mission. They go after this. I have no idea. But, you know, we stop it, you know. Gabe, you know, Afghanistan. Alvin Al-Qaeda, Osama bin Laden, everything they need, help them. Made us hard to fight, you know, and landmines everywhere, you know, so the United States of America soldiers be blown up, I mean, sick and sinister, you know, looks like Assad doing in Syria. That's not outrage. That's not whatever. like that, you know. But it's like that, you know, American accents, you know. Education is a dumpster fire. Well, it sure is, you know.
They're like, that's right, shot Lewis. You know what I'm stopped doing? Doing, you know, biology. You know, chemistry. And science for a science project, you know, dude. Not what she's doing to the kids and the children in grade school.
What? What? I was just saying about that, you know. There's no outrage, you know. You got all this other situations and out. You know, beep 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 censorship at its best. You got all the outrage for everything else between, you know. Beep 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 beep. And we, you know, that's to say it about that. Well, I guess of years and years or whatever, you know. I don't know, but whatever, you know. Of vulnerability, you know. Kids, children, and maybe the woman's apprentice and disabilities, able and senior citizen, veterans, and homeless and poor. Welfare, middle class taxpayers, you know, do the sick, the dying, injured, you know. But, you know, it's like that, the Kurds, you know, they're the rebels, you know, like in Libya, I guess Kurds in there, you know, we do like, they're the rebels, you know. And people said that, you know, it's disturbed when they killed. I guess the leader of Turkey did. I guess I've written, you know. I guess they want. I guess that's gonna be of their payback, of their retaliation. You know. That's the same, you know. People seem to like bad people. Like the sinisters. A lot of sinister wars, you know, in Syria. You know. Of evil and stuff that, you know, we do. You know. Beat people down. Not a fight. Of crazy. Of post-traumatic stress. Till they be dead. And, you know, mock and all the above and stuff that, you know, we do. And just, it don't make sense. You know. Am I missing something? I just wonder if I miss. You know, America, you know, education, United States, dumpster fire, the worst of all time. I wish somebody said, worst of all time, okay. And Syria, you know, Assad, that's a teacher of a lifetime, going in right there, chemical, biological weapons. You know, a glue right there, and you know, I like that, you know. I'm mocking, making fun of Trump, you know, we do. Because, you know, he didn't like it all. Who would like it, you know? I guess that.
It's good. It's teaching. Sounds good. That's teaching.
Well, just imagine, even we did it. Trump did it.
Yeah. Hey, man, Jerry. Time to get rid of Assad. Let's do it. Gone. He's out. Huge. Let's go. Bye-bye.
Just imagine we do it, you know. And flip off. Freak the fuck out, you know. You cry, you know. They can't believe it. It's, you know. Right. They'd be crying, right? Damn.
Just imagine that, you know.
Well, I advise it, you know, they cut his head off, you know. They'd probably kiss their assholes. Then you have North Korea from Christmas, but Christmas vacation, the Christmas present that keeps on going to come. I know what that means. It's like this. It's like, holy shit. Oh, fuck. Now I know what it means. When regret about motherfucker. That's about what I did. You go live. You stay there because you don't know that for you don't know a new life. Well, regret is. It's like Christmas present keep on going. Yeah, forever with North Korea, you know. Well, that's fine, you know, South, you know. Military, you know, like they said, collateral damage. What? What? The hatred of the military? You collateral damage? South Korea wiped from the planet Earth and the Kurds? Huh? You know what I'm doing. Well, that's the same about. Well, okay, let's just do that. Let's do that. Let's get the troops out of there, you know, out of Germany, see what happens, you know, build up or whatever at Japan, I don't know, you know, that's why they bid down there, so Germany and Japan won't build up their military again like that, like I would do. That's fucked up and crazy. Can't have it, but let's just, you know, why troops down South Korea. Let's go watch the big planet. Okay, just leave and move on. It's like, huh? I don't know, man. I don't get it. I guess I mess this up, you know, dude. I guess I gotta go, sir, and get my education. What about the barrel bomb? Extra large, you know, whatever, however. Bullet, whatever. A match. Light a match, and their warplane jets, whatever, and they go down on the people. Damn, that goddamn education. Well, I salute to that. I guess I go there. But that's the saying about that, you know. That's the saying, you know, seeing all that coming in. I'd be dead, or be in the rebels. You know, it's like, most majority of people in the rebels are the kids. Yeah, I see that, you know, wherever, news or whatever, however. Welcome to catch a 1-2 niece. It's like, fuck, man. You know, and the grapples. Damn. That's a harsh motherfucking. That's worse than American United States education. My country education. There's less to say about it, you know. Never been in rebels, didn't have a glue, chemical, biological thing on my face. Not my school got blown up, a bomb. So, you know. Bomb after bomb the hell out of them. Till they lose their mind, till they, you know, till they are post-traumatic stress, they are scared, and stuff like that, and until they're fucking dead, you know, boom, 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 then you go north of Iraq, let's bomb them. You know, my dad said, you know, that mustard gas is, you know, nasty. So, probably a nerve gas. You know, chemical, biological. On Northern Iraq, they're the Kurds. Who give a fuck, right? They're the Kurds. They ain't no human being. They're not no human being. Man, I don't wish a hell on nobody of suffering. But that's the saying about it. People love the suffering. of human beings. And I love, you know, they love, tearing people. That's a new thing. They love destroying people's lives, tearing people alive, you know, going after people. They just, you know, they love it, you know. That's what they love to do. Like me, I just hate that, you know. I wish the hell on nobody. Like me, you know. I don't like the bad, you know. You know, you're bad and all that, you know. It's like the Kurds, you know. How the fuck they bad? When Turkey does that, something the dude fought against Assad, fighting with him, doing that in what? Syria and Lebanon. I mean Libya. Yeah, that'd be screwed too. Good. They didn't have that, you know, James. I mean, yeah. James Conner said, you know, before everybody born, you know, wars fighting over oil and all that, you know. But I guess because of oil, I guess, you know, it is, you know. I thought do that because of the embassy, whatever happened down there, you know. I guess we built up Iran because, you know, we invaded Iraq. I thought, you know, they did Washington and all that, but I thought they hanged Saddam, but we killed his unrelevant son, but the leader too, the second leader, his older son. It was Saddam. And his older son. The leader of Iraq. The other one, you know. He should just, like him, he should just, you know, got out of it. Everybody hit his guts, you know. I would be shocked as fuck, you know. We didn't kill the relevant one. I bet Saddam oldest son, the relevant son, the leader, I bet he killed him. I wouldn't be shocked if it's a fuck. People would be like,
yeah, you're a good fucking person, you're a good human being.
What? It's that kind of person. Even Saddam be that kind of person. And they got the movie, you know. And I get, you know, they probably killed him. Whatever. Moving on. But that's to say about that. Yeah, I gotta say good people. Kurds not. Oh yeah, Israel and Jewish people not either. But that's just true of that, you know. Of course, I know about that. But it's like that, you know. I don't know. I just wonder, people thought that was just a great situation. What the Egyptians, the Pharaohs, did to the Israel, the Jewish people, God's people, too. You gotta realize that. They got the Romans. They killed Jesus. Palestine, the Hamas, you know, probably 80s and 90s, you know, bus bombs, and killed tons of them. I guess, yeah. But it's like that, you know, yeah, I get it, you know, because the war, the invasion and the war, and all right. And the Gulf War, I don't know, you know, when they said that, you know. Iraqi said, come on, let's go. Finish your job. Bush's dad didn't want to do it. But, you know, that was going to happen no matter what. Yeah. Dick Cheney wanted it. Donald Rumsfeld wanted it. So. But, yeah. But like that. Too powerful. And it's like that, you know. It's not the people, it's the government, you know. You know. The military, you know. Who blew Jack, the clerk, the Supreme Leader, Ayatollah, Republic of Guard, Houthis in Yemen, Hezbollah leader, Lebanon. Al-Sadr militia, Iraq and Iran back and forth, you know, in Hamas in Palestine. Now we got Turkey, you know, but Iraq, I took Saddam's son, Mon Iraq, Bomb Helen, Syria, Libya. Fresh Moscow food. True that, you know. That's weird, I guess. Like all them players, but don't like Russia, Moscow, Putin. Which, you know, part of the coalition and stuff like that. I don't know. I don't get it. I don't like Russia, Moscow, Putin either. I don't like the Soviet Union. And the Soviet Union began of Lenin. Hate him. Like the royal family, didn't like that, you know. The nasty, bad, and all the above did whatever, however. I wasn't good people, but. Probably our revolution. I'm probably saying, you know, Americans, our revolution was sick and, because of wars and stuff, that nasty and sick, and civil wars and all the above, fake news or whatever, however. World War I would be, all the whatever, Crimea River and all that bullshit. Okay. So terrifying, it's spooky ghosts, hosty dosty. I guess you get the bigger one, huh? Oh well, it is what it is, right? It is what it is. I might have to watch that HBO. Got a Google alert. Chernobyls. And on that Google Globe. That's TELANSKARSGARD. That's Globe. Golden Globe for best TV show to watch. Probably need to do that. That's the movie. That's what it did. I got one over there. Not bad. I have some blood shots. Get you one. How about this? I'm probably about to get it. That's your favorite. Definitely favorite. My favorite. I do want to do across the gender. Pretty something. That's all over the place. So, yeah. So, yeah. But, like, French Revolution may be having the real form of two. And Stalin, you know, he'd be like Hitler, the Nazis, Germany, Benzolino, whatever, in Italy. As bad or worse than Hitler. They killed Jewish people. And like that, it won't go burn to hell and all of them, you know. Of course, they'll get it, you know. Be like, oh, what Japan did, you know. Pearl Harbor, you know. That's karma and third world, I don't know. But, you get what you get. But I understand, like, that, you know, we do, you know. I get it, you know, we do. They said, you know, the tattoos right there. Of that, that was in that, you know, invasion of Afghanistan, who invaded Georgia and the Ukraine, shot down on purpose of Malaysia airplane. And Obama was president at the time. We couldn't go there in our FBI to investigate all the above and the dead bodies on the train in Serbia. That creepy, disturbing. I understand, I get it. The Malaysia airplane, right? Malaysia airline on all that. No. One disappeared. And people be like, yeah. But like the ocean. Yeah. Ocean's deep. And people said, I'll land this one. And my dad said, human beings can't do that. And yeah, you know, land is in there. Conspiracy theories and all that. Like that, I don't know. You know. You get what you get about it or whatever. Like that. Probably. No. But we'll get what we get. We did a pretty good show and so plenty, I don't know. I guess right saying, I don't know. I don't know what my girl tried to catch her one. Hey, because she said her middle sister gotta make pork chops. Who knows? Oh yeah, I fell asleep and took a nap. I had a 2-hour nap then. I woke up in a panic, my hand was falling asleep and I couldn't, you know, I had a hiccup, tried to pretty fight. Then started the show with hiccups, so yeah. So yeah. That's gotta be interesting. I think I'd probably get my energy drink. Like when they say like that, I get them. Not that day, but a day earlier.
Exclusive.
Each of you doing the agent shots only. Show him love. And I got a big shout out. Subscribe and click notification bell. A T-Pix review, number one energy drink is the leader. There's no nothing. I'm gonna go on Amazon. And I said January 15th in June. I guess get them soaked so back body works become big so everyone is weird. Well, it's like that next shark because there's a lot of people buying these jeans. So these are the jeans. I wonder about that. I guess I can find them. But sweet, big time, big city afternoon. Remember, I'm gonna go fucking or whatever. Find out how. What they're playing. Be nice, but like we sit and you know, talk about it. Who knows? Like Star Wars, I don't know. I guess I could analyze that. I'd love to, and they got Dr. Doolittle, that would be Robert Downey Jr. and Jr. I think. So. Wow, look at that. Star Wars, not even playing, people. On the Grudge. Cat there, swear. Frozen 2. Probably watch that drum in the next level. Yeah, that's my girlfriend's average one. Want me to do it. Only 2 hours. Little woman. She like that. Spies in disguise. I wonder if she would like that. Will Smith. Cartoon. Guess not. Well, that'd be good anyway. Is it Rancor? No. But again, the... Got the right jeans, so. I guess Star Wars already done. Yeet. So you got 1917. Like a Boss. Underworld. Thank you. too. Oh, that'd be sweet. That'd be sweet. I'm not gonna do my life. Well, they said March, okay. So let it be something. Disney Plus of Star Wars. With Mandalorian. Will it be The Purges? I would love to see Sanders for free. High tensions too. I saw it, you know. And that's next year, which is at 29. That's of 28. It would be 28. Yeah. Two. Eight films to die for. After Dark Originals. The Lion Gate films After Dark. Okay. They may come together. The Saws, The Purge, Cajorans, Wrong Turn. Like that, I think it's called The Foundation. I think it's really gonna happen. But that's weird, Bishop. Like that, and then a rebooting. What about, like, Raw and Turn Up, you know, of 6? They said number 3 is Wrong Turn 6, that's what you said. To do some worries with a cougar most of the time. Oh, that'd be okay, okay. That's number 3. Mm-hmm. Okay. See, they even have that there, but I wonder when they're going to be coming out. Yeah. I think it's really good for me. Thank you. That one could be the right one. I did it. I'm gonna try to figure that out. Anyway. It'll be a while, but maybe that'd be right. Maybe the 6th would be 3rd. Yeah. But true, that, then it. The YouTubers, YouTuber, comment down below. The 18th job song. What's the order of Bronto? Okay. But pretty well, I need to know about the 6th. Is it 3rd or what? And then, you know, like foundation and all above the new one. This is the 20th one. I own them all on the other themselves. Yeah. That one, Michael Myers, Rob Zombie, The Adventure Film, John Carpenter, Freeman 1 and 2, Sherman Zombie, Friends. Fun a bit. They got energy drinks too. So yeah, Chris is saying. Of the monsters, I don't know if it's all of them or what. Well, like Monster Ultra, probably rose pink, strawberry, and that's it till. So yeah. Let's see for it. I gotta get on the energy. I want to like monster and certain those. In much rain. Okay. So yeah, gonna be interesting. MDD, that's for you. So YouTube, comment down below. Let's talk about breakfast, lunch, dinner, Subway, Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts. Pizza, down with breakfast, whatever, however. Krispy Kreme, IHOP, White Castle. That'd be the same duty. I don't know that about that because sandwich and burger and the floor, you know. Might crash into White Castle. It's been a while, yeah. Years. I wonder what to do. Now, I do want to eat at TGI Friday. You usually want to comment down below. What do you think about that? Drink if you're 21 years old and older. That's all I know. That'll be at least 21 years old. And I'm not going to do no drinking. I wonder if because they have a bowling alley. Big time to do if you know. But I think that's all TGI Fridays. Drinking if you're 21 years old and adults. One is bowling. I do that. It's like, say in Illinois, there's a pub burger and all that. I guess I gotta pay and all that. I didn't get nothing. Christmas present, Christmas miracle, they stay here forever. My group just gets it one. This is for today. The group just gets it one man. The group just gets it again. All that good working. Welcome to sketch one. No sister. Husband.
You're taking the van. I get my girlfriend's job to catch a roll. Mom getting the red. Oh, man. Happy hour, yeah. They gon' play over there. Her girl.
Hell yeah. Give me hell yeah. Bullshit. Keep it is. Keep it is. What a joke. And then probably, gotta do that. Pretty well. Yay. But I gotta do that. Well, I guess. Well, not that, but they got the hashtag one. I did get it on eBay PayPal. On the worst industry. But it's good of energy, I said. And that's one of his favorite. Yeah, I think we'd do for a rock star per zero, I guess. But in the rock stars, two juices. So this energy got them on the Facebook. Put on the Facebook. I pay care of the high. Okay. Oh yeah, that shit does high. Yeah. Fake. Super Bowl. Does work like or something. Okay. 3 something around there. Jennifer Lopez, Shakira. Gotta perform. People hate them because they didn't do it. I don't know. People hated him because he did.
Hey, yeah.
Julia.
Your body.
That'd be awesome, badass kick for March 20th. Yes. Well, that'd be good too. That'd be good too. Well, let's go QB. Let's go QB. Let's see what that looks like. What would it be? Okay, let's see what it looks like much. That's a big deal. And then again, later is better. But I don't know. Because, like that, I don't know. That's probably, I don't know, it might be next year. Oh, hell yeah. Yes. $11.43. Okay. I can work that. Yeah. Halo Pocket Power 6,000 Turbo Charger Mystery. This was for an insurance payment. 4.6. Then December. I can work with that. That's cool. That's good, man. Awesome. Well, they gotta be a little later, because me, I gotta buy Saul. I gotta buy. I think I gotta buy. I don't know what it was, Saul. I gotta buy Ron. It's called that same the Foundations. The Purge. Kajorn. I think that movie I called The Devil made me down there. I gotta buy that. See about that, you know, with others. I own all the Sauls. Halloween, that much. Friends. I guess how it goes. Escape Room 2, yeah. I got one. I did it. I bought it. HD High Definition. Blu-ray Collection. My grandma shop gets your room. What's she gonna do with it? You know, the $50 PlayStation on the floor. What am I gonna do with my $50 iTunes card? Gotta cash out my dad, gotta pay on it. Yeah. So, yeah. Now I gotta ask my dad what I'm gonna do with it. I gotta do that at night, Chase Cacophone. But then again, there is, you know, you got Twisted, ICP, Insane Clown Posse, Asian, Big Hootie, Boys, Boondocks, Tech Nine, Game K, Con Up Kings, you know, Silver Saints, Sinsville, The Hoster Heights, but, you know. There's stuff I didn't do. Slipknot. Overdrive. Bizarre. KMK, Count Now King. I don't think I got anything. I don't remember anything. Yet. Remember? Dead CDs. Did I buy any of that CD? Yeah. Man. We'll probably say we owe each other. Man, that's a sad. Oh, that was the best. But look at that show, man. Look at this. It's crazy. I just wonder, Rockstar, Thermal, Tropical, I are gonna be like this new energy drink. Look at this show. Crazy. That was the best time of my life. Spoiling my friends and all of them. Like the OCC, you know, I made a lot of mistakes. You know. Should have been there for my family. For my friends. You know. I'd say we did all that because I didn't whip, you know. It went, you know, made my dad, you know, grew up to OCC and the potter, you know, what I did. I didn't, you know. Like all that stuff, yeah. You know, I understand, but here and all that, I don't, you know, like that, yeah, or whatever. But that's the saying about that, you know. I wasn't there for my family. You know, I wasn't there for my friends, you know. I just love that, you know. And I will, you know, probably maybe even empty this, I guess. You know, it's just going to, you know, spoil each other, you know. Well, of course, you know, all the mistakes and regret, but, you know, like all that, you know, like me. Like that, it just breaks my heart. It really does. No, really, really does. In 2006, you know, place in Illinois, you know, depressing kind of new life for me. You cry every single day of your life. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking, you know. What was I thinking? Like that, you know, you don't know it till losing the gun. But, you know, brain develop. But it's like mine because, you know, baby toddler, you know, fell concrete, you know, down the basement. Yeah. You have that fault of faults, you know. So, yeah. I gotta, you know, of all that, yeah. And, you know, there have been, so, you know, horrible, horrible bad stuff happened in my life, you know. First, the divorce. My house burnt down. You had a yard fire. You had floods. You know. Had deaths, you know. Yeah, from the mom's side, you know. Yeah. Grandma. Yeah. Aunt and uncle. Then you have my dad's and my grandpa. You know, these was big time. But, you know, these all, you know, everything, you know. Brain switch, you know, pass out. You know. But like that, you know, a lot of rock bottom with friends, you know, just with everything in between and a lot of stuff, you know. Well, it's like that, didn't lose and all the above, you know, how we do of everything in between our friends, you know. You know, of separate ways, the troubledness and all the above. Be a lot different too, but you know, it's always set up to the, you know, of greater when you got up MTV. You know, Jim McAllister always been there, for, you know, like that, you know. But then again, there's a lot of, there have been that using stuff, but like MTD said, he used me, you know, dude. Like that, Jim McAllister and all of that. That's the saying about that, you know. I gotta admit, like that, MTD, you know. You know, I said that was, you know, called something, talk on the phone, he said, you know, or whatever. He said, every guy, he said, he used me and stuff, but I don't know about it. Trip all the way. like that, you don't gotta regret them like that. Me, I did the most majority of using stuff that you know do. You know how we do. I should have been on the set mine and stuff that you know we do. Like driving, yeah. You know, a place in Illinois is the best, but you know how we do. But now, it's Arizona. It's like that, you know. I don't know if it's for real or not, you know, of retirement. My dad's new wife said, you know, to retire, you know. They're going to be, you know, living in a big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana. I got to go, you know. It's like Jim McCallum said, I was better off in a big town, big city. Me, selfish, self-centered, well, true that, you know, like that, I could admit my faults on the beat. You got a lot of people, then you have all that stuff that cannot admit to that. But then again, even like that, do push that right there, of like that, I would, you know, be of that situation, of all that, you know, do. And people be always on all talking to Christ about it, be like a person like me is like, you know, but you know, I don't understand, I don't get it. Look at these boots. I can one. Dr. Barry. Nope. Well, that'd be good anyway. Yeah. Can't do forever. YouTube is too bad. Sorry, I apologize for the worst show ever. We're gonna see about this. Could tomorrow night, Monday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Saints to exclusive energy. Was it for him? Yeah, wouldn't it happen? Probably another exclusive AM, PM, you know. West Coast, Las Vegas, Nevada, California. UMTD, Arizona, you got them. Exclusive AM, PM. Rockstar Sormal, probably all of the boasts. This is Tropical Fire. eBay PayPal is the deal blast. So, I have a good feeling of it. And that we do Tuesday. We're about Mercury out of town. Battle check. Yeah. Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. Thank every single seller. But YouTube is YouTube only. Red State Update. YouTube podcast, subscribe, click the notification bell. Let's get them, you know, like this. Then up here and then all above. Then, YouTube Patreon podcast, $5. Like me. You know, like me, what, PayPal? You know, I don't know what's the deal. Don't do it PayPal. It's like safest and scary and all above. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what happened. Use either credit card or debit card. I use my debit card, so I don't know what happened. No. I also have PayPal. You know, I don't know. I don't get it. Who knows? So it went through. That's what I did with debit card, exclusive energy, and Disney Plus. You know, that's probably what I need to do. But I don't know. I do one touch and I fuck up or something. I don't know. And sniff it phones probably. We had problems with a lot of updating when I lost my debit card, but that's the same. For all that, you know, do all that. Big time, big city, F in Illinois. I'll go try to get the ones that are done. Alright, so. But we do need haircuts. Yeah. So. Yeah. But will that be something? So that got to be interesting. I know that and all that. Yeah. That'll be badass. It's all with March. I just wonder if that can be on Disney Plus. And so that'd be good. I'd do it there, right? That's gonna be the question. I wonder about that. When will it be on Disney Plus? No, right? Well, National City gonna be on there? McGuire. Tour in the house, no, I mean. TV said that all the accidents will be there. Calm down, bro. X-Men Order. They said aliens. Radar then? That'd be a heavy price, man. That'd be crazy. So, I'm excited going through the mill. Okay. Alright, I gotta pick up my girlfriend. Try to get chilling right now. Go outside. Tibbling, if you know. We did a good show, so there you go. See about that, I don't know. So yeah. The birthday's coming up too. See about that too. Woke up Dr. Rachel and Genesis' birthday Friday, January 17th. Not gonna happen now. And Saturday, 18, my niece's birthday, 20th. Junior, my sister. February 1st. B-Day Valentine's Day, February 14th. On Friday. President's Day, January 17th, February 17th. Monday, my birthday, February 19th, Wednesday, my anniversary birthday, February 4th, Monday, so, 3 times a week, who knows, huh? Hopefully that YouTube will win, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 9 p.m. Pacific, Rockstar, Thermal, Tropical, Fire, all in order, exclusive energy, music, pieces, super, and $82. Only hook a brother up, go get energy drinks, support him. Alright, I'm not energy drink, let's say a YouTube Patreon podcast, 7 p.m. Central, I'll like do that. America got down to battle of champs, 7 p.m. Central, see about that. Alright, YouTube PG 2 months, see you when I see you, and all that. Gotta get more, we got one more to go, see about all that. So yeah, I'm gonna eat sausage spaghetti, 2 pieces of cinnamon sugar toast, butter bread, organic Arisen butter, real butter, hard butter and all that, and organic Great Value ground cinnamon. Sugar is great value, and being organic, very junky. So yeah, probably cheesecake. My dad said, why made it, so yeah, so everything looks pretty good, but who knows about that, right? YouTube, see ya when I see ya. Okay, fuck off.